Dinosaur Battle Royale.
First up, Carnotaurus, followed by Indominus Rex. Carnotaurus walks out with a new paint job, looking like Toro. It lines up with the Indominus Rex for the semifinals. And the Indominus lands the first blow, followed by the Carnotaurus attacking back. Carnotaurus ends up running off before they line up to fight once more. The two circle each other, and the Indominus lands the killing blow, taking down Toro. The finals up next.